hotel, 13-hour flight from London Heathrow with VA. There's a paper mountain in the background there. So I've got six cases in the back for the orphanage, really looking forward to going over there later.
How are you, man? You good? Nice to see you. You good?
I got some good stuff, look. You good, man? Cool. Cheers, man. Yeah. Hey, man, you good? Nice to see you. You might want to hold some back because gifts. Who likes designer clothes? Right, happy? You Spider-Man? Yeah. Oh, this is a good one.
What's this?
I'm gonna come back next time with even more. What do you think? Even more. Yeah, the boots.
Right.
What size? If you're listening in the UK, size 5, size 9, size 6. So what are you gonna do when you leave school? What's the plan? Yeah, yeah. Tell me.
I'm gonna be a business man.
What's yours?
Be a soccer player and an engineer.
Engineer as well? Yeah, yeah.
Me, I thought after I finish school.
After you finish school?
Study.
Yeah?
Become a doctor.
Doctor. You know lots about being a doctor.
Yes.
Yeah, already?
Yeah, I mean.
Because I know you guys here have got some challenges and stuff, and it's unusual, but when you face a challenge in life, it brings strength in your heart. And then once you overcome that, you've got that strength in your heart so you can go and help other people. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm coming back. So how long have you been here? How long have you been here? 3 years?
6 years.
3 years.
That's all from me from now. See you later.
Okay, you guys ready? So what would you like to say?
I wish you
the best. Who's the message for?
For the world. You know, when you say the medicine, that it's bring for us things, clothing, and goodies for us, for enjoy.
I would like to say I miss him very much. We will always keep him our prayers and the stuff that he did for us was very awesome.
Thanks a lot for visiting us. Thanks a lot for bringing us clothes, for giving us the stuff.
Yeah? Okay, guys, he's going to love this. Say bye.